Phone booths weren't just reserved for Superman, you know? Before cell phones, payphones could be found everywhere. You would have to pay a dime or a quarter to make a call and hope you didn't get someone's answering machine because that would waste your money. While the odd payphone can still be found, many might not recognize one if they saw one. Nowadays, our main concern is finding an outlet to charge our phone.